Alright guys, sorry it's been a while, back from vacation. I just did Rock Tunnel off screen, or off video, so I'm gonna show the team recap. Today we're gonna do the rival in Pokemon Tower and Erica fight. Pikachu's level 26 with Thunderbolt, Quick Attack, Double Team, and Flash. Nidoking with Double Kick, Water Gun, Thrash, and Mega Punch. Pidgeotto's still the same at 17. Died a couple times. Charmeleon is now... Charmeleon with Scratch, Ember, Cut, and Sangutas. And Bulbasaur evolved into Ivysaur. He's level 20. Tackle, Leech Seed, Growl, Vine Whip. And Squirtle evolved into War Turtle. Nose, Tackle, Tail, Water Gun, and level 18. Alright, here we go, guys. And I'm gonna get the Eevee and make it up a Porygon. Go, Fear Up. Should be easy, one shot. Oh, the dumb one. It's okay. Twenty-seven, nice. Shelter should be easy, one hit. KO. Yes, nice. The Vulpix comes in. I'm gonna switch out to War Turtle. Alright, War Turtle, Bubble Beam. Tanking it up. There we go. Level 19. Sandshrew, keeping War Turtle. Try to get him caught up. One shot, nice. Eevee comes in, switch. We'll just go for an easy one. KO. Nidoking. Double Kick. Well, maybe not one hit KO. Had a nice vacation after all. There we go. 26. There we go. No death. Pretty good. I know we're underleveled for Erica, but I'm gonna try to troll her out. I'm gonna swap Pidgeotto for Vaporeon. I did buy some Great Balls and some Repels. Try to avoid trainers that I can. I did use HP up on Pikachu, so his HP is higher. Pikachu's almost one shot now. Pretty much everything. Which is why I got rid of Thundershock. Alright, let's see what we can find. I did catch Zubat as well. What's in the PC? Oh, look who it is. That is way higher level than ours, Pidgeotto. Which I might catch a larger level, higher level one. Do that in off screen. I'm probably gonna buy Abra in the game corner. I got a level Charmander up, or Charmeleon up. Alright. Well, we're at the battle him. Yes, the Voltorb. But he's gonna be live streaming, so I'm not gonna probably record long. Let's switch out. Let me send Pidgeotto in. I taught Pidgeotto Whirlwind. It's funny how Voltorb has no electric moves in Gen 1 or Electrode. I think it's the same for Magnemite. Nope, Magnemite gets Thundershock. But it's just Voltorb. Level 18. Here comes the Magnemite. Let me put Charmeleon in. Ember. Yes, with the burn. Forgot how bulky Charmeleon is. Phlegmatos. Are the birds gonna kill here? Let's go. Level 17. Probably gonna put Charmeleon in a daycare. Once I can fly. Sorry guys, I'm using one controller, or one hand for controller, one hand for phone, record. I forgot what I can find over here. Let's see what we get. Pidgeys, go figure. Level 22 Pidgey. You guys will see why I'm getting Porygon 4. Celadon City. Pikachu is happy. Alright, let's go. Get Eevee, guys. Up we go. Up we go. Do 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 do. And here he is, just stealing Eevee. I'm gonna name the Eevee Kevs. Shout out to Kevs. There we go, Kibbs. Alright, so now we're gonna go down. Should get the T. The psychic will help out a lot. No T. I guess I'll get Soda Pop. That's okay. Watering stove. get a soda pop. Lemonade. Ice tea. Rock slide. Lemonade. All right, let's go. Let me cookie center quick. Deposit. Pidgeotto. Draw caps right back. I know. Water so evolve caps. There we go. Caps evolving. Should have taught Bubble Bee, but I gave it to War Turtle. Ice cream. Alright. Rock slide. Team Speedo King rock slide. I don't know if I know it's, it went sideways, but it's easier. Alright, guys, save. Save, save. Alright, let's go Battle Erica, guys. First, there you go. It's psychic. I thought it was going to help out. Who can learn it? Nobody can. Good. Got it for no reason, but that's okay. Alright, Erica, here we go. I always do Erica first, instead of Rocket Hideout. Here we go, boys. Erica time. Lots of the trainers, of course. Here we go. Do 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 do. Pikachu, quick attack. Stupid rap. There we go. All right, Kev, it's your turn to shine. Ice Beam. Let's go. Swap Pikachu with Kev's. Kev's gonna wreck shop. There we go, one more trainer. One hit KO. Let me use a Max Aether. All right, guys, here we go. Quick save. There we go. Here we go, fight. Let's go. Tangela. Probably not gonna one shot. And we're not fast enough. Well, you're bulky. Yeah, I know I'm risking it, but you know what? I'm gonna swap Pikachu for Nidoking, or Keds for Nidoking. Cause it's not gonna do nothing. Well, maybe it did. Rock slide. Fine whip. Mega punch. Alright, get rid of Tangela. Weeping Bell. Let me substitute Pikachu to paralyze it. Oh wait, I don't have... Shoot. Hopefully we outspeed. Oh shoot. Well, we're about to come back. There's no way we're winning this, boys. Unless Nidoking can pull through. Good, didn't affect. Yes, crit. And he missed. Let's go. Oh, it's probably gonna crit too. Whoa, 1 HP. Yes. Let's go. Nidoking coming in clutch. Come on, Nidoking. Crit again. Pedal dance. That's alright. I should have bought some revives, but I didn't buy any. Alright, War Turtle. Or Ivysaur. It's not doing nothing. Just gonna growl it. Keep growling. We can do this. Very effective. If it's early green team, we would have lost already. I probably can't use Leech Seed on it. I'll give it a shot. Yep, nope. Alright. Come on, Charmeleon. Segment toss. Or is Charmeleon gonna come in clutch again? Let's go. Let's go, Charmeleon with the clutch. Two gyms in a row. Charmeleon pulled through. Let's go, boys. That was a close fight. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here. Thanks for watching guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and everybody have a good time in Pier.
Catch you later, guys.